I mean, marriage in same clan is prohibited.
Prohibited,
totally prohibited. Sex before marriage, is it okay? Or
sex before marriage was of no importance during our time, okay?
This is taboo.
This is taboo, yeah.
Okay.
Even eat dogs.
You eat what?
Dogs,
yeah. Dogs, yeah.
So that's why those mainland Indian people, they had us.
No.
It's very difficult here. Okay. यहाँ से निकलना, देखिए अतुल कैसे निकल रहा है। मैं अगर फंस गया ना, मेरे पैर फंस गए हैं।
हेलो, व्हाट्स योर नेम?
माय नेम इज
प्रकाश।
यस, प्रकाश।
या योर्स?
माय नेम इज मुआ।
मुआ?
Together?
Yeah, yeah, together. Yes, together. He's my friend. Yes. He's from Kerala.
Yes.
And we met in Nagaland itself.
So, of us, why did you go to my place?
Which place?
We'll have a cup of tea.
Okay.
To my place. Okay.
Come. You. This is your house.
Yeah, this is my house.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
It's very beautiful.
Yeah. I can see, I mean, flowers in front of every house. Lot of flowers. ये देखिए भाई के घर के सामने कितने फूल लगे हुए हैं. मतलब नागा घर में सबसे जो बढ़िया चीज़ आपको लगेगी, जो आपका मतलब दिल छू लेगी, वो फूल है। ये हर घर के सामने आपको फूल दिखेंगे। और हमेशा की तरह फिर से एक बार चाय पे बुला लिया गया, तो काफ़ी सुखद अनुभव है ये कि किसी को भी ऐसे ही लोग चाय पे बुला ले रहे हैं। थोड़ी सी बातचीत करिए, जैसा मैं हमेशा कहता हूँ कि आप यहाँ पर आएँगे और थोड़ी सी बातचीत करेंगे, हाय हेलो करेंगे, आपको चाय पर बुला लिया जाएगा। What is it?
I don't know.
You don't know?
This is our local name in Nagaland. We call it Mora.
Mora? Mora is a common name in Hindi.
Yeah.
They call it Mora everywhere.
Is it?
Yeah, everywhere.
Mora?
In Hindi, Mora.
Yes,
we also talk in
Nagaland. In your language, the words are totally different.
Yes.
Like in Chakesang, the Chakesang language is totally different from what Angami used to speak or what Tao used to speak.
There are a little bit similarities. No, we have linguistic similarities, okay?
Yeah, linguistic.
From the tribes of Chakesang, from the tribes of Angami, from the tribes of Kuchuri, they have a little bit similarities, okay? But for the, and for us also, ours, sometimes, Changs and all, we have a little bit similarities, okay? For example, for ours, we call it for stone, pathar. We call it long. For them also, they call it long. So we have a little bit similarities. But
and what do you call a dog?
We call it az.
Az. And in Angami, it's called ahe. Ahe.
Yes, yes.
And what do you call a cat?
Cat, we call it, we have different
like
terminologies.
Like
but
most common name?
Most common is Muni.
Ah, so same Angami. Muni.
Muni.
If you stay there tomorrow morning, I'm going to take you. You'll see everything.
But is there any place to stay here?
You can stay in my place.
Oh.
There's enough room here.
Yeah.
If you want. Okay?
Hey, or number something that we are headhunters in two states, but no.
If you love to.
Well, already
you
did. Yeah.
We are obliged to.
That's why.
I'm keeping a bird at my home, okay? This is the, for Nakas, we call it the clock bird.
Bird?
The clock bird.
Clock bird. That one.
Yeah. She used to cock when it's time, okay? Every hour she used to clock. She used to.
Where is it?
There. It's
like a hornbill, but it's the clock bird.
ये जो चिड़िया आप देख रहे हैं ना, ये जो आवाज़ कर रही है, इसको क्लॉक बर्ड बोलते हैं। तो बेसिकली ये चिड़िया हर घंटे पे इस तरह की आवाज़ निकालती है। तो जैसे कैसे घड़ी में हम अलार्म सेट करते हैं हर घंटे के लिए, हर घंटे पे घड़ी का जो बेल बजता है, उसी तरह ये चिड़िया हर घंटे आवाज़ देती है। और उसके बाद फिर हाउ मच टाइम इट विल, आई मीन गोज़ लाइक दिस,
इट विल टेक
5 minutes. Okay. तो 5 मिनट ये इस तरह की आवाज़ निकालेगी और उसके बाद चुप हो जाएगी और उसके फिर 1 घंटे बाद फिर से ये इस तरह की आवाज़ निकालेगी, इसीलिए इसको क्लॉक बर्ड बोलते हैं. सो दीज बर्ड्स आर वेरी कॉमन हेयर और वेरी रेयर. वेरी कॉमन हेयर.
And this is almost 3 years old.
3 years old.
Yes.
Okay.
We caught it while she was young.
और अभी आप देखिए इसकी आवाज़ थोड़ी कम हो गई. एक्चुअली जब ये शुरू में बोलती है तो काफ़ी तेज बोलती है और 5 मिनट बोलने के बाद मुझे लगता है थक जाती है. तो ये थक जाती है, उसके बाद फिर धीरे धीरे ये चुप हो जाती है. तो इसकी आवाज़ अब कम होने लगी.
So that means she's starting to slow it down because the time is already going up.
Yeah.
Now she will stop. She's already stopped.
तो ये भाई साहब जो मिले थे ये अभी हमें फिर से गांव दिखाने ले जा रहे हैं. तो गांव 4 घंटे घूमने के बाद मैं फिर गांव घूमने जा रहा हूं. ये कुछ अलग अलग चीज़ें हमें बताएंगे गांव के बारे में और कुछ अच्छी जानकारी मिलेगी, देखते हैं. और मैंने आपको कहा ना कि नागालैंड में लोग इतने अच्छे हैं. अभी ये बोल रहे थे कि आप मेरे घर में रुक जाइए रात में. मैं रुक जाता, मुझे अच्छा लगता रुकने में, लेकिन दिक्कत यह है कि मोकोकचुंग में मैंने होम स्टे के लिए पैसे दे दिए हैं, प्लस कल मॉर्निंग में मुझे मोर निकलना है तो टाइम नहीं है, इसलिए पॉसिबल नहीं है. तो यार पहले मिले होते भाई साहब ये. ओके ये भाई साहब नागालैंड पुलिस में है तो अभी बोल रहे हैं कि अगर कोई भी दिक्कत हो बस मुझे बता देना.
इफ यू लुक एट द हिस्ट्री ओके बिफोर बिफोर देयर वाज नो रोड हियर
ओके
दिस Starting from this place, there was the Pongan clan. This is the land of the Pongan clan.
Okay, another clan.
Yes, this is another clan.
And
this is the land of another clan.
Okay. Now, which clan? Pongan clan.
Pongan clan.
And what about the name of this clan?
I come from Pongan clan, so this is my clan.
Oh, this
now,
is your clan.
Go there. My house is that side.
Okay.
So my house was built on the Pongan clan side.
Okay.
So it's there. Now this is Longkomer's clan.
Longkomer.
Yes, Longkomer.
Spelling?
Longkhumer.
So Longkhumer's
clan. So now from this side there's the Longkhumer's clan.
Okay. How many clans in our tribe? I think like 6 clans are there. 6 or 8?
Not only 6. In our clan we have more than in our community we have more than 10 or 20 clans. Okay.
Okay.
But the thing is that in our village we have in this is Chungli. Okay.
Okay.
So in Chungli we speak different language, the Chungli language. Okay. So in that in this Chungli Kale, okay, we used to have dominantly 3 clans. So okay. Bungan, Longkhumer and Jamir. So this is Longkhumer, this is Bungan, Jamir is somewhere around, in a different place.
And marriage in same clan is prohibited.
Totally prohibited.
Okay.
If they got married,
what do you call it?
Exile from the village.
Exile.
Yes.
So you are not going to kill them, not like that.
We don't need to kill them. We just have to drive them away or exile them from the village.
So there is no place for them in the village.
They cannot come here anymore. No, not only they, but even their children, no more.
Okay.
And even their grandchildren, even their next generations.
So they will be totally disconnected from the village.
Disconnected from the village. And these are the machangs. Okay, we call it machang. Okay.
Machang.
So these are the places where we kill animals.
Okay.
When we change our. What do we call it? There's just like we have elections every 5 years, among the house, among the village. So after every 30 years, we have our change in elders.
Okay.
The seat of elders.
Okay.
Now after 30 years, I'm gonna get very old. So my children or my grandchildren, they're gonna overtake my seat.
Okay.
So when they overtake my seat, they're gonna make places
offerings
like this. Yes, offerings like this. And then they're gonna got pigs here. So there are scars there on the wood. So that's where they cut the meat. And
so which animal usually you cut?
We use pigs.
Pigs.
Yes.
So you sacrifice pigs?
Yes, we sacrifice pigs here. And the thing is that we don't burn it, we don't do anything. Okay. The pigs that we brought here is going to cut into equal pieces and then we are going to give it to all the elder members.
Okay.
So that all of them will have a responsibility.
Okay.
So that they have already taken the meat, they have already consumed the meat. We have given the meat so that later on, when they go to the seat, when they go to the higher seat exchange, they were going to rule the village equally. All the people, they're going to treat equally because all the people of their village is giving them the equal size of meat.
Okay, so in your clan or maybe in the Ao community, you treat every people as equal.
Equally, because we are republic, okay? Ours are republic.
Okay.
Okay, so there is no
so there is no discrimination between
no discrimination. Even there's no discrimination between men and women.
Ah, okay? Yeah.
So it's like that.
Okay.
Women have different role, men have different role. So that's very distinct.
And what about freedom of women in your society? Like
freedom of women in our society was very relaxable. Okay? It was very elastic in our society. So the thing was that women, they were given equal rights to men.
Okay.
But the only thing was that men have the right to own the property from their ancestors.
Yeah, so that's the thing. Women cannot, I mean, own the property from their ancestors.
Yes, that's the thing.
But this is the most...
apart from that, there was no social evils.
But
like
this is the most important thing women need in every society. Because everywhere in India, this is the most difficult thing.
Of course, but the, I'm not discriminating other castes or other states and all. But the thing was that in our society, okay, that was the only discrimination against women.
Yeah.
But the thing was that women, okay, if they deserve, the parents can give them the land. If they deserve, okay.
Okay.
Even the
so what is the definition of what is the definition of they deserve? How you decide? I mean, they are.
We have this patriarchal society, isn't it?
Yes, patriarchal society.
Patriarchal society. Yeah.
Which means the rule of the
male
dominance.
Yeah,
male
dominance.
So it was like that. But the thing was that for women,
but we don't have that kind of. Sometimes it happens, but no.
There was.
Our society, I don't know, but
in short terms, okay, in short ways, there was no sati system, no burqa system, no child marriage, no sale of woman. Okay, no sale of child brides. So there was nothing.
And what
there.
About, I mean, choice of women when it comes to marriage and everything? And
yes, of course.
Sex before marriage, is it okay? Or
sex before marriage was of no importance during our time, okay?
This is taboo.
It's a taboo, yeah.
Okay.
So I think we have lots of minor taboos, I know, but the major taboo was marriage or sex between the same class.
Okay, let me ask you one thing. So if a girl and a boy, they meet in a city, okay, and its chances are very high they won't be able to recognize which clan you are from.
Yes.
Chances are high, na?
Yes, very high, yes.
So if they fall in love, okay, and I mean after that they just get to know they are from the same clan, then what?
It's up to them. It's up to them, okay? Now, they're in the city, so they fall in love with each other. Now they want to get married. Go out, get married.
Okay.
No one is going to bother you.
Okay.
Okay. But the thing is that they are not going to return to the village anymore. No more.
Yes.
Okay. But if you come to the village, they
can be considered an outcast.
Outcast. Okay.
From the village.
Because I would say natural, but we don't allow them. We don't allow people to hunt them. Okay. We
okay.
Don't allow people to
but usually, you people, I mean, hunt everything, no?
Yes, of course. We even eat dogs.
You eat what?
Dogs, no?
Dogs, yeah.
So that is why those mainland Indian people they had us.
No.
Since we eat dogs, but it's our.
It's not us.
It's from our blood. It's from
there are some people. Their minds are like preoccupied with so many things, but. I mean, not mine, okay?
Hello, brother.
Hello. Hi.
Hello.
Party?
For lunch.
No, you enjoy.
Have a nice time, everyone.
Yeah. Yeh hai wo gufa.
Gufa. We call it charak tree, okay?
Charak?
Yes, charak. It's a poisonous tree, so...
Poisonous?
Yeah. Try not to scratch the bark of the tree, okay? If we scratch the bark of the tree, the bark of the tree will ooze some liquid, okay? And if you touch that, your skin will have scratches. Not that scary, you have lots of fats here. And you can mop it.
Abhi main niche ja raha hoon.
और अभी हम लोग अंदर जा रहे हैं इस गुफा में, जगह नहीं है इसमें। ओके आराम से आराम से। कैन यू या आई नीड द टॉर्च। यहाँ पे कुछ भी दिखाई नहीं दे रहा और बहुत गीला है ये, थोड़ा सा अगर पैर वैर फिसला तो चट्टानों पे पैर लग जाएगा। ले मी चेक फर्स्ट, बड़ा एडवेंचरस है। स्पेस नहीं है।
Things that we don't have explorers.
We have.
Ow. If there's foreign explorers, this cave would have been very good for.
Yeah.
Exploring.
We want to explore everything.
For working spaces, but
you want to go inside.
But the thing is, I'm holding a camera. Brother, that's the problem.
Brother.
Yeah.
Is it very far?
I don't know.
It's not. It's not very far. We'll just stop here, okay? We'll just stop here. It's.
Can you show the torch?
Of course.
ये मैं गुफा में कहीं खड़ा हूँ, ये काफी एडवेंचरस है और बिल्कुल जगह नहीं है गुफा में। लेट लेट के हम यहाँ पे आए हैं, ये देखिए क्या हालत हो गई। Show me. I got too much of mud.
Slowly, slowly, brother.
Slowly.
That's it. Slowly. Don't need to rush. Now, here. See.
Now. I'll show you what.
And there are no animals in this cave?
Of course. So, see, those are the, what do we call it? Jamra.
Jamra?
Ah, those skins. Those left out jamras of animals that used to sleep here, okay? They used to crawl here, used to crawl there. Now, don't come here, okay? And these are the roots that come down from outside.
Okay.
You don't need to come up here.
इस तरफ तो जाने का रास्ता ही नहीं है, बहुत संकरा रास्ता है। कैमरा पकड़ के जाना मुश्किल है।
There's
one gateway there.
Yes, one gateway is there.
It seems very near by na?
You just go and show it from your camera. There's one.
Yeah.
There's one outlet there.
Can you hold the mobile?
Of course.
Entrance.
Of course we cannot, but there's one outlet there, na?
Yeah, but it's very narrow.
So if you go there, okay?
Yeah.
If you go there, there will be one tree bridge.
Yeah, yeah.
What? ये देखा, bat just flew.
अभी देखिए मैं कहाँ खड़ा हूँ और अभी यहाँ अतुल भाई के चेहरे के पास एक चमगादड़ उड़ के गया और इन चट्टानों के बीच से हम ये केव को एक्सप्लोर कर रहे हैं।
Way out from this cave.
This way you cannot go.
You want to go back out from
here? It's not possible. Just go and check.
It's possible.
Not
possible. I think it's possible.
It's possible.
I'll show you.
Let's be adventurous.
Yeah, be adventurous. ये बहुत difficult है यहाँ पे। यहाँ से निकलना, देखिए अतुल कैसे निकल रहा है। मैं अगर फंस गया ना, अतुल if you cannot move, I mean don't try. Is it okay? अतुल निकल गया शायद, but सारे कपड़े गंदे हो गए। ओ ये देखिए कैसे जा रहा है।
हाँ
रो,
हाँ come on come on।
नहीं नहीं वो पीछे भैया जो था।
Yeah he's here
for him,
just call him.
No he went to that side I think.
Okay.
Can you hold the camera?
It's more adventure.
Yes, aja aja. Can you hold the mobile also? Yeah. Excellent. What's the camera torch?
Torch.
What? But the thing is, I'm not able to. Ow!
एक पहले एक first leg.
हाँ.
Left leg इस तरफ रख.
Okay.
सर हटाओ.
सर इस तरफ?
अब एक leg उठाओ. हाँ. Now. Push yourself थोड़ा आगे.
But my shoes are very big now, that's the problem.
No, पीछे आ, move your leg behind, behind, हाँ, behind.
मेरे पैर फंस गए हैं.
हाँ, वही.
एक पैर निकला भी.
यहाँ पे आगे पकड़ो. आ गया, आ गया.
This way?
हाँ, हाँ, ऐसे आ गया.
सीधा?
Crawl करो, हाँ, हाँ, आ गया, आ गया. आ गया. ये वाला सकांगे. Thank you.
तो ये काफ़ी एडवेंचरस रहा और यहाँ से निकल के आया मैं। अब देखिए इस जगह से हमने क्रॉल किया और यहाँ से निकल के आए। गोट आउट फ्रॉम द सेम वे। ओह हो, ये देखिए क्या हुआ, अभी गिरते गिरते बचा मैं, ये पैर में फंस गया। काफ़ी मजबूत है ये। ये सही हो गया। आराम से। कैन यू होल्ड द कैमरा। या और यहाँ पे पत्ते सारे भीगे हुए हैं और काफ़ी चिकनाई है, तो पैर फिसलने के चांसेस हैं बहुत ज़्यादा यहाँ पे, इसलिए सावधानी से जाने की ज़रूरत है।
दिस इज़ अ वेरी रेयर स्पीशीज, सो दैट इज़ व्हाई वी डोंट डिस्ट्रॉय इट। ओके,
दिस प्लांट,
यस, दे डोंट गिव फ्लावर बट इट इज़ अ वेरी रेयर प्लांट।
ओके,
वी डोंट डिस्ट्रॉय इट।
वी विल गो दिस वे।
यस, ऑफ कोर्स, दिस इज़ द लॉक। सी, a lock has been fallen down.
Okay.
And it's been here for almost more than 100 years.
Hope it's not going to break.
It's not going to break. It's steel. And then you can hold it.
Yeah.
That's where you can hold it. It's a place where you can hold also. It's our natural.
Finally, गुफा की सैर खत्म हुई और काफ़ी एडवेंचरस रहा ये। बहुत मज़ा आया। मतलब इस एक जगह पे हमने दो दो जिंदगियां जी ली। सुबह में जब हमने गांव को खुद से एक्सप्लोर किया और शाम में जब ये भाई मिले और हमें गुफा में लेके गए, मज़ा आ गया। Hey, what about you? We thought, I mean, you are coming behind us.
Oh.
Yeah. But you took another way, na?
Yes. I took the shortcut and then I went crawling out.
Yeah, but it would have been a little bit difficult for you.
Oh.
Because they are very thin.
Yeah.
I am thicker than them.
Yeah.
And you are thicker than me.
So I just saw that.
Bro, but it was quite fun.
Would you like to have something? Please have it.
Actually, what I badly need this time is tea, because I used to have a lot of tea.
Yeah.
No worries, I'm just telling you. So you guys are having party here. Where are you from?
Mokchung.
Mokchung. Okay.
Please, bro.
Okay.
water.
Chicken.
Chicken is there.
Chicken is there. Please
taste. Pork is there.
Nothing is problem for me, except just beef.
Okay. You can
yeah.
You see, my friend, that two small kids and then
they went up.
Okay. I will take one. You want chicken, na?
Yeah, this okay. Chicken.
Thank you. You?
Just a hand.
Okay.
So,
have fun. So thank you for this.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye bye.
Okay. Bye bye.
Because you just crawled out with us.
चिकन का एक पीस उठा लिया मैंने।